Charvon Johnson.
I'm Michael Watkins.
I'm Ja'Kari Neal.
Dwayne Collins.
We are Class of 2015. My greatest experience was actually coming to Wendell Phillips. I didn't even think about going to college until I came here. It made me change my whole understanding of the world. I thought everything was going to be on 39th. But now I think it's bigger than the world. I see the bigger picture, and college is in my bigger picture.
My best experience is going to the state championship and playing football with this wonderful team.
My greatest experience is when I transferred from my first high school and I turned my life around, and I was introduced to the mayor, and I went to the state football championship with my fellow teammates.
My greatest experience was just coming to Phillips. I've done a lot of sports, like ran track, football, went to the championship in football, won state and track, and I got the Rising Star Award from DuSable Museum. So coming to Phillips was the best experience.
Ms. Swim helped me out a lot, and this year she helped me make a decision on what college I wanted to go to.
Who has been an influential person that has helped you throughout your years here at Phillips?
The person that's been an influential person towards me is Stokes, which is my basketball coach, because he's been my coach since grammar school. And at first, I wasn't going to come here. I was going to go to Johnson College Prep. But then he told me if I was serious about basketball, come to Phillips where he's at. And that has been a successful journey, because throughout these years, he's been a great coach as far as checking on my academics and making sure I increase on my basketball skills. And now I'm going to college.
Decision day, because it let me know that you know that I know that I got accepted to college, and I'm proud of that. Proud to be a Wildcat.
Stokes is also the most influential person at Phillips for me. He's more of a father than a coach, and he just cares about me all around, and not just basketball.
So, some of the greatest experiences that I've had was being able to be on the majorette team when Mr. Macklin was here. That was a great experience, to dance at the football games. Another experience is being on the softball team. You know, softball is life, so ain't nothing better than that. Another great experience would be interacting with all the teachers, because my personality, I guess it fits any type of situation. So I say that being able to connect with different teachers all over the school is good. Another great experience is emceeing for the assemblies. I mean, when you on stage, all eyes on you. So I kind of like the attention, and it's great for, you know, my silliness. Another experience would be seeing through the school. I mean, when people see me, I mean, it's just, hey, Aria, you know, I brighten people's days. So I feel like if I don't come to school, then what happens? I mean.
Everywhere, fruits and fairies, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty. The rich feed the poor till they are never rich no more.
back, feel it in your chest. Hey, keep to the left, keep to the left, feel it in your chest. Yeah. Do your dance, yeah. Do a dance, yeah. Do a dance, yeah. Turn up, let's get it. Crank, 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 now crank, 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 crank. Let's get it. Anti-shite rack, anti-shite rack. Anti-shite rack, anti-shite rack. So right hand up, left hand up, watch your legs just bend. Run to the right, run to the left, now lay them all again. With your right hand up, left hand up, watch your legs just bend. Run to the right, run to the left, now lay them all again.